New at 5:30, Anderson High School says students will stop dressing as the mascot while the district compiles a report into the use of Native American images. Earlier this year, a video of students dressed in a headdress and offering a peace pipe went viral. District officials say they have heard from tribal members and leaders and will finish their report on the school's traditions by the end of this month.